Yeah. My friends go, I see them every week.
How about
at least
fans?
Once a week. My fans? It's Twitter. Actually, I don't know what to do with my fans. Kasi it's nice. Kahit madami silang, tweet sa akin. If I have time, then I'll plan on that.
Have you had the chance to meet all your fans, or at least?
I have met some of them. A few months ago, nakipag-meet ako sa kanila dito sa Renoma, pero sa taas. Nakipag-meet ako sa kanila. And sobrang sila namin. And sobrang mababait sila. And napakasalamat ako kasi they support me so.
How do you call your fans?
Mas
madami yan, di ba? Grupo-grupo.
Ina Lava Love. Yan yung name ng group ko. Yan yung official, actually. Every once in a while, pag yan ako masyado ginagawa, okay sila.
Anong albaw kasi yung sinusupport mo ngayon?
Kasi,
for
now, wala ko lang. Mahilig kasi ako sa albums. So, if I were to choose one, I would go to albums. Kasi, I would have a lot of songs. Mahilig talaga ako sa albums. So, and, just recently, kasi, this is another one. My friend died with cancer.
Ina, sino nag-convince sa'yo na pumasok sa showbiz?
Ha? Na yung daddy ko. Yung dad, actually, before ko nag-inawa, before ako nag-showbiz, hindi makeup ko. Mahilig ako mag-makeup. And I worked for teaching as an apprentice makeup artist.
Paano siya naging posible? Sino yung nag-audition ka ba? Or may nag-recommend?
Actually, they offered me. It started with yung first one, but siguro they made connections sila previous with Star Magic. So, they asked me if I could do it. So, ginawa ko yung isang episode. So, direct ma. Director ng first batch ko, bit part lang ako, and then after a few weeks, tinawag ulit ako for Wattpad, tapos direct na ako ulit, yung director, with akin na to. So, after the Wattpad na yun, it worked, kasi yung chemistry namin ni Andrew, so they decided na put us in bigger thing. Nasa direct na ako ulit yung director. So, ayun, the next start, actually, sa pinakaunawa.
And then yung paglipat mo sa 7, paano yung naging process?
It was a long process.